What's up, my fellow Wastelanders? I'm Dark Populous, and in this video, we're going to be taking a look at the Pip-Boy Counters mod for Fallout New Vegas by Zoo Skunks. What this mod does is that it adds a panel to the side of your Pip-Boy which displays your hunger, thirst, exhaustion, radiation levels, and the time of day. The biggest benefit to this is that it removes the need to toggle back and forth between the status screen and your inventory screen, just so you can see how much more food, water, and right-of-way you need to take. Kind of annoying having to switch back and forth between those all the time, but you no longer have to with this mod. It's a very convenient quality of life mod for people like myself who like to play in hardcore mode. While this does work on normal mode, it doesn't really enable the stats for hunger, thirst, and sleep, so it's kind of redundant, unless you want to tell what time of the day it is and how much radiation you have. This mod supports the original Pip-Boy 3000. It also supports the A Familiar Friend Pip-Boy 2500 handheld mod, as well as the 2500 AR mounted version. It also supports the Nuka-Cola Quantum reskin for the handheld Pip-Boy 2500. On top of this, it also supports the Pip-Boy Radius mod, and even the Pimp-Boy. One funny thing I noticed while I was recording this video is that the timer for the time of day on the panel updates even when you're not even looking at the Pip-Boy. Not really that useful to normal players since you can't really see this very well in third person anyway, but I only really noticed this because I was in toggle free cam mode, but I still thought it was pretty nifty. Anyway guys, that concludes this showcase for the Pip-Boy Counters mod. The link to this mod will be in the description of this video, so feel free to go give it a download and maybe even endorse the mod on the Nexus. But anyway guys, until the next video, I'm Dark Populous, peace out.